Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have another video starring the star of the show, Juan, aka my husband or my boyfriend, because still won't set a date, guys. So today we are gonna do a couples tag, I guess. So we have 20 questions we just got from the internet, and we're just gonna go ahead and answer them together, right? Ready?
We're gonna try.
Yeah, we're gonna try. So let's get on with the questions.
Okay, so
Juan has him on his phone.
Pull him out. So when and where did we first meet?
You make sure you're reading it right. Okay.
No way, it doesn't matter where and we first meet.
When and where. First we met in, do I have to remember the year? We were freshmen in high school. We were freshmen in high school and we met in the cafeteria. Okay. So next question. So we agree?
Yeah, on that one, yeah.
We won't go into detail unless they want to know detail later.
That where was our video. First date? Okay, I think I know where was our
ooh, our first date. I'll let you answer this one first since...
I think... Man, it's because there are so many dates with her. Sorry about my hair. our first date, when I actually drove and took her out, was Olive Garden, that I can remember of. There could have been.
But we had a date before that.
There could have been other dates, but not me driving because
the
I didn't
first
have a car.
Date. No, it doesn't matter. But you met up. You had a ride. I consider our first date was the movies, the theater. Am I right? Yeah.
Yes.
I am. Yeah.
Yes, I guess.
I don't
know. It's because that our first romantic night together, but that was, we got picked up through other people, so I don't know if that.
I got dropped off, I think, by my dad. I think. At the theater. With a friend. If I remember correctly. I don't even remember the first time you drove on a date with me, for honestly.
Yeah, I remember. Remember that, you know, I picked you up and we went to.
I remember the date, that place. Where we went and everything. I just didn't even know that was a first
date. We even got some dog chains.
Yeah, dog
everything.
Tags.
Oh, I had like $70 and the dog tags were like $45. I think that's what it was.
You want to tell the story really quickly?
Yeah. I took her out on a date, right? And then we, for Valentine's Day, I think it was. No,
was
because
it?
No, for Valentine's Day, we went to Texas and Brazil for one. Yeah.
But the point is that he took me out on this date and he bought me.
Dog chain.
And you bought me another heart necklace, and then we went to dinner. When we got to dinner and we got the bill,
it was $45, I think, and I had
Olive Garden. It was my first time,
bucks.
By the way, so I was all like, ooh.
Oh, my first time, too.
But he didn't have
any. And I thought it was going to be cheaper. I was like, well, you know what? No más de $30, porque uno te impuesto. Va a los comales, a los tacos, y pues son $20, 25.
So how'd you decide to take me there, though?
Well, I don't know, but...
It was right by the mall, so maybe that's
sí, right. Sí, sí. Y pues nos sobró $35 y que no me alcanzaba el dinero. De volada le hablo a mi mamá. Déjese venir porque tengo una emergencia. Y aquí, hey, ¿qué pasó?
I knew something was wrong. I knew something. He wouldn't tell me, though. I could tell he was trying to hide something.
Yeah, and I was waiting for my mom to come through with the credit card.
And finally, he told me, and I ended up having some money.
And then, right exactly, mom, because we're like, what are we going to tip her? Like, well, we don't have money to tip her.
I don't even think
we was just exactly what we needed.
Yeah, so next question. So, it was actually the movies, not that date that he's talking about. Number three. What was your first impression of me? So, you can answer it first.
I think your hair.
My hair.
I mean, you're very pretty, you know. Your lips, your eyes.
No, but that was your first impression of me? Just the looks? Is that what you're
Oh, y luego, no, déjenles digo otra cosa. Que yo pensé que ni hablaba español, fíjense nomás.
No, why? Was I even blonde at the time? Or
no, yeah, you were 15 years old.
I lived in Americana. Why did you think
that was so? Because remember we were talking on the phone and I was like, do you speak Spanish? And you're like, yeah, I do.
So that was your first impression of me, that's it?
Just... No,
So did you think by looking at me, did you think I was like a cool girl to like talk to?
Yeah, no, you were I mean,
oh, did I
remembered, like... I mean, we had like a good talk for 5 minutes, you know, when I sat down because there was this girl, Raquel, we were in class and I would run around her, you know, we were kids.
I called her Kelly.
Kelly, everybody called her Kelly, right?
She introduced us.
Yeah. And I sat down. She was running around the table, I remember, because I was chasing her and shit for some chips or something.
He was a follower for sure. Okay, too much information.
Yeah, you're getting too personal. Right,
okay, well, you're telling too many stories. We're just trying to answer the questions. Yeah, if not, this video could be...
So, no, we had a real good...
So that was your impression of me.
Yeah, very cool person. And I always thought, you know, this is a woman of my life.
Okay. You're such a liar. Okay, tú ni te la creíste.
Cool.
Right now that you just said...
Okay, so what was your impression of me?
My first impression of you was that you were trying too hard, to be honest. You always, I could tell he was a follower. I feel like he would hang out around with the wrong crowd. But he also hung out with all the crowds.
Didn't I fit in right away?
But that's what I'm saying. My impression was that you were a follower and you were trying to be too cool.
Even the way I dress, I had matching shoes and matching hands.
He didn't really care about school, that's for sure. And I could tell. He just wanted to be a little thug. To be honest, that's what I thought.
But I wasn't even...
Never did I think that the little thought was going to be my husband. So what was the next question?
When did you meet my family?
When did I meet your family? Well, I actually met him before the talk. Right? Didn't I go to your house one time?
Yeah.
Like, I think Mariela was there too. And Gabi? I don't remember, but we were probably going on a date or something, and we stopped by your house. I just remember going and saying hi, feeling super awkward. They were in the kitchen just staring at me. That's all I remember. When did you meet mine?
Oh, una vez que fui y ya entré y conocí a tu papá, tu mamá, y a Ana. Tenía 10 años, Ana.
I think, wasn't it like, la primera vez that you met my family, was that like, when you would go en las tardes, remember when you had the braids?
No, pero eso fue en el verano. Yo conocí a tu mamá como en diciembre, enero, como en enero, febrero.
Really?
Sí, porque yo llegué a Brigadillo y con mi gorrilla.
And you met them?
Sí.
Well, you're right, because they would have never let me gone out on a date with him if they didn't know him. And that was in the summer, so we started dating in the winter.
Yeah.
Okay, next question. By the way, guys, excuse my t-shirt. I'm just in t-shirt.
Hey, so...
And my hair, too. It's just...
So who's the one that said, I love you first?
That's the next question? I don't believe you, huh? Yeah. Who said, I love you first? I would think you did.
Of course.
Yeah.
Because you made me fall in love with you.
You say that like it's a bad thing. So, what dressing do I always wear?
I didn't go to work today.
What does that mean? What dressing do I always wear? Like what
dressing grandma dresses all the time?
No, what does that mean? What dressing? Like what I put on my salad?
Hey, while the video, while we're filming, I'm getting a blood nose. What
dressing do I always wear?
Well,
let's skip that question.
She wears
Okay, what
she's
kind of
very
clothes?
Feminine. Yeah, she's very feminine. I mean, she wears nice tight jeans. I like that. So you wear jeans.
Mostly
jeans all the time. I mean, but when we do go out, she does dresses. She does wear dresses.
I kind of thought this was like, what dressing did you put on your salads? But why does it say wear? I don't know. Anyways, what dressing do you wear? You mainly wear jeans, work clothes all the time because he's always working. No, but on his days off or when he looks a little nicer than just the work jeans and work boots, he wears a little more fitted jeans and loafers.
Yeah.
He loves loafers. And you have button-up shirts, t-shirts that are not too
big. Lately, I've been kind of dressing a little more.
Casual?
Yeah.
All right, the next question. Weird habit of each other. He uses his toes to grab stuff and move stuff. His toes are like fingers.
That's a good one.
He grabs stuff with it. He moves it. Like, if you need to fix a rug, he'll do it with his toes. But you, honestly, like, your whole family uses their toes. I don't know, but I can't.
We try to utilize everything, not just...
You're right, Ika. You're throwing shade. He's throwing shade at me. All right. So, what's my weird habit? Juan, since I... So, what's my weird habit?
Man, it's because you have so many. Oh, so here's a good one. Let me sit down and get comfortable and enjoy the ride. So she's very, very organized.
Weird habit.
Yes, that's a weird habit.
Okay.
It's a weird habit. But she takes her time to do something. She
takes forever. That's not weird.
Yes. Well, no, not really.
Maybe you can keep thinking about it. Number 8, what I often do in my free times.
I don't know what Jackie does in her free time. She likes to do her makeup in her free time. She likes to film. She likes to edit videos in her free time. And she also likes to... What else do you like to do in your free time? Man, that's because that's the only thing you do.
I like to shop. I like to spend time with my family.
Well, the list can go on and go on.
All right, no, but you were pretty accurate. What does Juan do on his free time? What free time?
I don't have free time.
Hey,
I like going to Danny's basketball
game. Yeah, no. Well, that's more like a family event. Not like
a free time. There's people that choose other things.
No, yeah, yeah.
You know, not do that.
One of the things, though, like in free time, if we're not doing nothing, we're just hanging out around the house. And, you know, if I'm busy editing, sometimes he'll come. Or if I'm busy filming, you can play on the computer. Or what is it? It's not playing a game.
Fly.
What is it called?
Flying simulator.
It's a flying simulator. He likes to do that. Now he watches basketball with Danny a lot more because they're very involved in sports now. So you watch TV, sports with them?
Yeah, with Danny.
And spend time with your family. I think that's...
I think that's what I do in my free time, spend time with my friends, you know? Because during the week I'm so busy that sometimes I just get home to work.
You need to listen.
I mean, get home late from work, so they're already sleeping. But, yeah, I enjoy that.
How long have we been together?
We have, well, you answer it. I answer the other one.
We have been together for 10 years and 2 months.
Is that including the boyfriend?
Yeah, for real.
There you go. You signed,
that's just, we've been married, I guess, legally for 10 years and 2 months.
You see? You okay, so not you legally say, married.
So we've, yes, but not through church. All right, so we've been together for how long? Since we were 15. So
since we were 15.
13 years?
13 years, guys. Going on 14.
So what was our first road trip? I'll let you answer this.
Huh?
Go ahead and answer this.
Wisconsin Dells. Yeah. No.
As a family, that was.
Yeah, well, together, yes. I mean, just me, you, Camila, and Danny. But we had another road trip with her family.
Yeah.
Before you didn't even remember it.
Yeah, I did. To Zacatecas.
Ahí iba el vato bien.
That was when we only had Danny. First thing you noticed about me. I think you kind of already answered this.
Yeah.
I noticed his eyes. First. What did you notice about me?
Your hair.
Yeah, I knew you were going to say that. My hair. Okay.
Y ahora como lo traes, mira pelos de elote.
You know what, right now, I have no hot tools in here. This is my naturally dried hair. I know it's frizzy and thick. Don't hate.
But man, when she was 15, the natural lice.
Yeah, it wasn't frizzy or anything.
No, natural lice.
Okay, this is gonna be a good one, guys. What pisses you off? So I guess I'll say what pisses you off. Not having a clean house. Not being organized.
I know what pisses you off.
And
not communicated. Oh shit, when I forget to tell her things, oh man, I open the can of worms.
Yeah.
Or
what else pisses you off though?
Nothing. We're pretty happy all the time.
No, we're not perfect. We're not perfect. But what pisses you off? Just like if a house isn't put together. I feel like, what else pisses you off?
Oh, when we're in, when she's on her phone.
I know,
yes.
I just thought of that.
I mean, look, everybody, you know what? Everybody needs some time on the phone. No,
but you're
agree.
Super antiguo. He's like, why are you on social media? Like, that is what it is now.
No,
I'm not saying I'm on social media all the time,
but,
and that's all I do.
But when exactly, when
but
you're
you don't
by
have
yourself,
Snapchat, you don't have Instagram, and that's fine. I respect it, but respect if I want to have it. Like, that's what pisses him off, and that, and it pisses me off when he tells me something like, "Why? What are you doing? What are you looking?"
Yeah, aren't you? It's, you know, I work long hours into coming, and you
but,
know what?
All right, so the camera died, but
sorry,
I was just
guys.
Saying that this is turning more
let's
into a therapy session.
Do it, get pa fuera. She catch me outside.
That was a good one. Alright, so what was the question?
What pissed you off?
So we already answered, I feel, okay?
Yeah, we got pretty pissed off at each other.
Okay. Number 13. What I'm not good at. He is not good at communicating. That's for sure. He's not good at helping me keep the house clean.
Well, no, I do.
No, he does help sometimes.
No,
but
because I don't see many women complain that their husbands leave their pants, and you know what? I really have a bad habit now that you mentioned. I leave my socks and my shoes under the table when I'm eating for some reason. But anyways, that's
okay. So what am I not good at? You're not good at communicating.
You're not good at.
Give it to me. I'm ready.
This is turning more into Dr. Phil show.
No. Dr. Phil, can you help us?
You just take forever to do everything.
So we're good at nothing? Is that what you...
No, I mean...
What am I not good at? I honestly think that I'm not good at communicating either. And
yeah, I agree
if you guys
that.
Are married, you guys know communication is key. We have gotten better at it at times, but you know what? Everybody has their ups and downs, and we still have hard times. And
let's move on to the next question.
No, I'm just saying. So that's what I think. But what would you say? Cause
no,
you
no, I think yeah, I think communicating is a big factor.
So I don't think I'm good at it because I feel like sometimes, if I would tell him how I feel, it would not cause certain arguments. And sometimes I just hold everything in.
Oh, you know what else? She's not good at we're north, south, east, and west. Oh, my God.
Oh, man. You do that on purpose.
She just can't figure. Jackie, where are you going? I don't know.
Well, why can't you just tell me go right or left? Go north and south. And he knows I don't even know where that is. The next question, 14. What am I good at?
You're good at, I'm going to say, doing your makeup. She does a really fantastic job.
Is that it?
Cooking. She has to say again, better at cooking.
As a Latina woman, I'm proud when
oh,
she
yeah,
that.
She's nice at the cooking.
Because I didn't know how to cook
for shit
when I got married.
Yeah. And now, you know, and it's a big, I'm going to tell you guys, when you guys cook together, husband and wife, that helps a lot to keep your relationship closer.
So what is he good at? He's good at everything, honestly, like... Just everything that he tries, he's just good at it. Like, he's not an electrician, he's not like a remodeler, but everything that he's done around the house, like, he just figures out how to do it. If he has ever a problem, like at work, or he just solves everything. And like, I don't know, I just think he's good at a lot of things except communicating.
Communicating.
15. Favorite feature about each other. I love his eyes.
I think her legs. Her
I like eyes. His eyes, and then that he makes me laugh a lot. I don't know if that's...
Yeah.
So you like my legs.
No, but you're very funny, too.
Thanks. 16. What do we argue about the most? The house, like the organization and cleaning and all that stuff.
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah, besides that...
Before, I think it used to be money, though. Right?
Yeah. But you know what? She got better at it. She, man... Dude, she used
okay.
to just swipe like she didn't even know. Swipe to the left, swipe to the right, you know.
Next question before we make this an hour. Do I have any weird obsessions? Not really.
No. Any fetish obsession?
No.
Oh, no, that's
no, I would say you don't. Do I have any weird?
No.
Okay.
Es un pan de Dios, ya.
18. Nicknames for each other.
Kikis.
Juanito.
No.
No, I don't have no nicknames for you. You don't have no nicknames, right? What is my favorite restaurant?
Yours? It's because we have...
Hold on, I'm going to answer yours first. I would say his is Fogo de Chao.
Yeah.
Okay, what's my favorite? Just pick one.
I think your favorite restaurant is...
I'm going to go with a simple one.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Psh, McDonald's.
No!
Fine,
where
Hooters.
I don't get bored. Mm, ugh, damn.
Comales.
Y comales, that's what I went with. Comales, but Hooters is a good... No, comales, because I don't think I can ever get sick. That's a taqueria, yeah. By the way. Number 20. Complete the sentence. You're my... So, you go first.
You are my love. Aww. You are my... How does that sound?
I don't know.
You are my...
You're my favorite person to be around? Besides my children? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good one too. You're my favorite person to hang around with besides my kids.
No, we have a good time when we're together. Especially, you know.
We just make each other laugh. Yeah. You know, that's very important. But doesn't mean we can hide everything else under the rug, you know? We still try to deal with our issues. All right, those are it. Only 20 questions.
Damn, they went pretty fast.
Yeah, but this video, I hope it's not too long, guys. So, if you guys like having Juan in the videos, give it this video a thumbs up. If you guys are from my vlog channel,
hey, you did you tell them about the 2000?
Yeah, I told them. So, in my last video, we had said, actually, it was in a vlog. And this channel, I'm almost at 1,000 subscribers. We decided that when we are to make it to 1,000 subscribers, he is going to let me do his eyeshadow. But when I make it to 2,000, we are going to do full beat face glam. I was trying to get 1,000 subscribers for full beat face glam, but he said it was too close. So he wants to go another 1,000. So hopefully we make it there soon. On my vlog channel, I almost have 2,000 subscribers. So let's try to get this channel to be right by that vlog channel. And yeah, that's it. If you guys like having him in the vlog, in the videos, please give it a thumbs up. If you guys have any other challenges, any other tags you guys want us to do, please let us know. And other than that, that's it. Go subscribe to my vlog channel if you're not subscribed already. Subscribe to this channel so you don't miss a video. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. And I would say the same with him, but he doesn't have social media.
Just follow her. I'm around.
So that's all for today's video. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.